Then Harry turned the latch and opened the cage. And that's when things went terribly wrong. And I said, what did I do? And then the king came. Its bladder empty. And it jumped out the window, never to be seen again.
That is the freakiest story I've ever heard. I know, but it's true. Christmas was ruined for him as a kid, so now he wants to ruin it for everyone else. So we're screwed. No, we're gonna fix this. All we have to do is give him a really nice monkey for Christmas. Check this out.